iPod 6A. Oh, so those guys had the red suit. Interesting. Water. Anyways, welcome back, guys. I went and got some fishies. Because we needed more water. So, this way it's not boring watching me do the same thing over and over again. I figured I'd do that for a lot of the in-between stuff. Now it's getting night. Alright, I'm gonna go and do more like minor stuff until morning. So, see you guys later. I lied! Go ahead to number 17 first. I feel as though number 4 would be a little too dangerous since it's closer to the ship. Oh, this one apparently has some bigger guys though. Oh well. Yeah. Getting cold. There. Okay. Integrate tech. You guys have CMOS parts over here? I don't see anything else. Hmm.
30 seconds.
Let's get out of here. So this area at number 17 has Seamoth. Seamoth is that little bullcrap I had before. That doesn't look safe. There's another piece. Need one more. Is that another piece right there? No. That's why they're hard to see. They're just hidden in here. In the grass. That looks dangerous. Oh, shoot. Hello. That looks like seamless.
30 seconds.
Get out of here.
Near blueprint acquired.
All right, excellent. Go back down. See what kind of tech this place has. characters. Now food. Did you just get back to life? Oh, it looks like that's the doorway to get in. Alright. Yeah, so it looks like there's several hundred wrecks everywhere, so it should be easy for us to get supplies. Pulling some scans in. Technological scan. Is anything in here? No back door. Only door I see is right there. Well, this is, feels very awkward. That's this lady. PDA?
Integrating new PDA data.
Not much.
New blueprint acquired.
Battery charger. Alright, so we're hanging around here a little bit longer. Because that battery charger is very significant. Battery charger, it lets you recharge all your batteries, so kind of like I had in my base. So you don't have to worry about running out of, you know, juice and all batteries too much, because the main problem was I had to keep making more and more batteries over time because I had no way to get more batteries. So this would allow us to get batteries.
New blueprint acquired.
Beagle Bay fragment. That would allow us to make the CMR. We just need another one now. Yep. Oh, I still need one more. Is that it? No.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus 10, 9, 8,
oh, that's bad.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna say it wasn't that bad. Maybe it was a good thing that we were away from the life pod. Anyways, let's get back to work. How's my inventory doing? No, pretty good. That's a large salt deposit. Oh, we screwed up. I was supposed to get more air so I can go back in the ship and explore a bit longer. Completely forgot all about that. Alright, coming back in. Oh, man chair.
New blueprint acquired.
There. Got him taken out. Oh, here's the last vehicle, me. Vehicle beam out. Alright.
New blueprint acquired.
I think that's it. Yeah. Let's get out. We can't skip those. I think we got everything here that we need. Yeah. There's light pods. Let's switch this one out with the next light pod. Which isn't actually, it's actually very far away. I was gonna say, it's not very far away. No, it's actually very far away. Yeah, let's head back. Head back to the light pod. So we have the vehicle bay well, thanks. So we can make the sea moth now. I mean, the problem is we still don't have a base. We can worry about that in a minute. Let's just get back first. These guys had the radiation suits to survive the Aurora's radiation, but I made my own radiation suit, so I don't really care too
much. Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Oh, joy.
What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempted a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Yay. I don't want to hear it from you anymore. Stop beeping at me. I'm gonna feel a bit more comfortable if I had an extra knife on hand. Since these things have a certain durability. As you can see here... it doesn't actually say. Yeah, it doesn't say, but I know they have a durability. Otherwise, you shouldn't be able to make more. I think we'll go to the tool for now. The laser cutter is the only other thing we may need, but we don't need that right now. Especially if we're just going to light. No. You know what? Can we make the life pod? The mobile vehicle bay. We need lubricant and a power cell and a ignite. Need four more of those. There we go. Alright, and go here. Ignite. There we go. And then we need lubricant. I think we already have. We must have used it in something already. This would be easy to get anyway. Yeah, just one seed collector. It's easy to get. And then a power cell. Power cell. We need. Where? We have no copper ore? No, we have copper. We have copper ore. Oh, that's gold. Alright, I'm gonna put a pause and see if we can just go gather supplies real quick so I don't waste your time. Alright, be right back. Alright, fabricator's done. Oh, guy's getting hungry. Let's go make some food first. That was actually most of what we needed. Didn't think we needed that much. Alright. Please release vehicle. Don't they tell me like that. We need a lot of space for this. I think we should be fine. Away from a lot of the shallow areas. No. There we go. I had to be under it. Let's see. Sea moth. 2 glass, 1 lubricant, 1 power cell, and 1 titanium ignite. Well, I had the titanium ignite. I need. In the butt to get. Glass, I guess, is gonna be somewhat easy. And. Yeah, we can make another battery right now. Let's. Mushrooms. Alright, let's read the next message. This is Lightpuff 19, Captain is gone. I have assumed my land is a glower south of the crash site. Stay together and render vice. Dry land? This way for now, I guess. Yeah. Oh well. This is much glass, I think. I think this makes. Yeah. This should be the 2 we need. The lubricant. Then we need the battery. This regular battery, but now we need to sell. I think that's everything. Fairly easy to meet the Seamoth. They weren't intended to be difficult, I think. Alright, so vehicle SEMA. Alright then. You know what? It'd be funny if I just got him just for one thing and one thing only, and that was just for storage. Which I think we need to put an actual storage upgrade in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, this is so much more convenient.